Hello and welcome to Boards, Commissions, and Committees. I'm Ashley Gray, and today I am talking with Steve Olson from the Historic District Commission. Thank you for joining us today, Steve.
Thanks, Ashley. It's great to be here.
What is the Historic District Commission?
The Historic District Commission is a commission that operates under the Planning Department at the City of Farmington Hills, and it has 7 members. Plus a liaison, and we're responsible for working with the property owners of about 75 properties that have been designated as historic properties within the city.
Tell us what the Historic Commission does.
Well, we work with the property owners of the designated properties. Whenever they want to make a modification to the property, they come to us, we review the changes that they're proposing, and advise them, and then give them what's called a certificate of appropriateness that allows them to make any of the changes to the exterior. We're not concerned at all with the interior of the property. That's totally their purview, but we're interested in helping maintain these properties that, again, are privately owned to the great extent.
Very interesting. So when did the commission get started?
In 1979, there was a survey, an architectural survey done of the city of Farmington Hills, and it found a whole group of properties that were considered to be historically significant. And 18 months later, we wrote an ordinance in the city that designated these properties, and each of the property owners agreed to become a historic designated property. And that's the initiation of the district. Since then, the district size has been about doubled. Now, these are each individual properties. It's not a continuous property. It's like individual properties within the city.
When and where are the meetings held, and are they open to the public?
The Historic District Commission meets the second Wednesday every month, year-round. We meet at either City Hall or at the Spicer House or at the Longacre House. That's always published in advance. We operate in accordance with the Open Meetings Act, so all of the meetings are open to the public. There's a time for public comment during each meeting, so the public is always welcome.
Well, that's wonderful. So how do you make the public aware of this commission?
We do have public outreach. We do try to make the newspapers aware of our activities. We have a section within the website for the city that shows the properties, that actually has a map that shows all the locations, that lists information on each of the properties. And we do a newsletter to the property owners at least once a year.
How does the City of Farmington Hills benefit from the Historic District Commission?
You know, we really look at ourselves as a community building organization, that these properties are one of the great benefits of living in Farmington Hills, is that we have designated these properties, that we've put kind of the spotlight on them to preserve them, to give us a sense of place, to give us a sense of community. And that as we move forward and are progressive, that we also have a sense of our history and what the original founders of the area were.
If somebody wanted to join, how would they go about doing so?
We officially have 7 members of the commission. Certainly could express an interest in joining the commission, and those members are actually nominated by the mayor. But if you expressed an interest by letter, you could certainly join. More importantly, if you have a property that you'd like to have considered for designation, we always love to hear about that. We actually do on an annual basis. We go out into a section or two or three of the city and are resurveying the city for potential properties. Any property needs to be over 50 years old, and so we constantly have new properties that are potential. We're now looking at kind of the mid-century modernism homes for potential designation. So if you think you have a property that might be worthy of consideration, we'd love to hear from you.
So Steve, how long have you been with the commission?
Well, I've been in the city of Farmington Hills for 26, 27 years. We've owned an historic home since moving here, and I think I've been on the commission just around 20 years.
Wow, 20 years, so you're a veteran. So what made you join the commission?
Well, I just thought it was important that these properties be maintained and supported, and that the preservation of them be encouraged. And it seemed like that was the best way to do it, was to join the commission. Frankly, it was also a good way of meeting other people who were had some of the skills to do the maintenance on the properties and do a lot of learning from other homeowners who were experiencing the same challenges of that come, and the pleasures that come with owning a historic property.
Well, it was great talking with you today, Steve.
Thanks. It's been great to be on the show.
And thank you for joining us here on Boards, Commissions, and Committees. We'll see you next time.